Welcome to the support videos for workload automation video series. This video will demonstrate how to use ctmcreate utility to submit ad-hoc job. This is a ctrl+m server and ctmcreate command can be used at the ctrl+m server or agent machine. Ctmcreate command can be used to submit ad-hoc job when access to the WLA GUI is temporarily not available. Running the ctmcreate command without any input will give the usage syntax. To run ctmcreate ad-hoc job, we can issue the following command. This ctmcreate job will run on localhost with local username. And it is command type job. ctmcreate command output will show the order ID for successful job submission. Run ctmpsn command to check the job status. The job has run at local agent and ended OK. This is another example of the ctmcreate command to run at different agent machine. The job has run OK. For more detail on ctmcreate parameters, please refer to Utilities Guide at BMC Support website. That concludes this ctrl+m solution video. Please see our knowledge base and YouTube channel for more videos like this. Thank you.